oxygen.
Fred, I'm not blaming you, but what do you mean it's gone? Where did it go? You found some trouble somewhere in the deep twisty bridges and decided to jettison modules?
Yeah, I had to jettison a module. I got free, went back for it, it was just gone.
And you think someone stole it?
Or something. I didn't lose it, that's for sure. I'm careful with my tools.
I'm sure you are. But you have to admit, there have been a lot of sea truck accidents, and they're rather expensive.
You wanna follow me on a few runs tomorrow? See what it's like? Conditions are way harsher than anything I ever imagined. I don't know if you could really understand it from inside your base.
That won't be necessary. Thanks for your time. I'll write it up as an accident.
A recorded message. If you can hear this, you're trespassing. If you know what's good for you, you'll get the hell out of here.
Altera.
Then your position is doubly precarious.
What do you mean?
If you're telling the truth, you're out of your mind. If you're lying, there'll be hell to pay.
Wait! Who are you?
Stay off my land.
The woman in the exosuit has been traced as far as my technology will allow.
It would appear I'm far less alone on this planet than I had anticipated.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Blueprint synthesized.
A map will come in handy. I should be able to find my way to Phi Robotics, where Sam worked.
Jenny, you wouldn't believe the adventure I'm having. It's just like when we were kids and we used to play underwater city, only sea monsters aren't pretend, and I don't need to hide behind you when one swims by, because I'm safe in my sea truck. Safe and very, very brave. Please tell Dad for me. Thanks so much for the mustache kit, by the way. To be honest, I wasn't sure if it was a gag gift at first. Personal grooming is something of a challenge here, and as you know, I'm a pretty low-maintenance guy to begin with, but you'd be surprised how handy mustache wax is in an emergency. There have been some close scrapes. For a while there, someone was sabotaging my truck, and I thought I was seeing things. But my friend Sam helped me sort it out, although she's had some troubles of her own lately. To be honest, I get a little worried out here sometimes, but I guess that's normal under the circumstances. Gotta expect a little risk, right? I should be happy. I have great friends and a good pay. Anyway, love you, Jenny, and Dad. Please find a way to tell him that he won't find embarrassing. And don't worry, I'm looking for the perfect fish to bring back as a gift. Your favorite!
Sam really got under management's skin. I didn't know she had it in her.
oxygen. Mineral-rich crevices detected below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised. Oxygen.